Hello and welcome to Your Healthy Journey. Today we'd like to bring you a quick video on the 10 early signs and symptoms of Alzheimer's. Number one is memory loss that may disrupt daily life. And below I'm going to be reading off what's typical age-related change also. What's here is sometimes forgetting names or appointments but remembering them later. Number two, challenges in planning or solving problems, and making occasional errors when balancing a checkbook. Number three, difficulty when completing familiar tasks at home, at work, or at leisure. And the typical age-related change would be occasionally needing help to use the settings on a microwave or to record a television show. Number four, confusion with time or place. Age-related change could be getting confused about the day of the week, but figuring it out later. Number five, trouble understanding visual images and spatial relationships. And a typical age-related change would be vision changes related to cataracts. Number six, new problems with words and speaking or writing. And an age-related change would be sometimes having trouble finding the right word. Number seven, misplacing things and losing the ability to retrace steps. And a typical age-related change would be misplacing things from time to time and retracing steps to find them. Number eight, decreased or poor judgment. What's typical age-related change? Making a bad decision once in a while. Number nine, withdrawal from work or social activities. Sometimes feeling weary of work, family, and social obligations. And number 10, changes in mood and personality. And a typical age-related change would be developing very specific ways of doing things and becoming irritable when a routine is disrupted. And those are the top 10 things to look for early signs of Alzheimer's. So if you have any of these, please get a checkup promptly, because the sooner you find things out, the better off you'll be. So thanks again for coming and stopping at Your Healthy Journey. And we look forward to giving you more quality information in the future. Thanks. Have a great day.